Hi everyone, welcome to WCATS. So this is the very first video of our NABARD HITS. So HITS videos are going to be around 2 to 4 minutes videos, from which we are going to learn about topics which appeared frequently in previous year question paper. So today's topic is PM Fasal Bima Yojana. Why PM Fasal Bima Yojana? Because this question, it has appeared 2 to 3 times in last 5 years. So we'll quickly see through the important features of PM Fasal Bima Yojana and what can be the potential questions from this topic as well as similar topics. Okay, so PM Fasal Bima Yojana, number one, you need to know about ministry. Although this ministry is easy, but there are certain ministries which can be very confusing. For example, in case of MORD, these things are difficult to guess. So we'll be covering this in another hits. Another thing that you need to know about any scheme is about its objective. So this is about PM Fasal Bima Yojana. Fasal is crop and Bima is insurance. So this scheme is all about crop insurance. Who are beneficiaries? Obviously farmers. Okay, so now coming on to the main point. The most important thing is this box, premium. Rabi, they have already asked. Kharif, poocha ja chuka hai. Horticulture, is saal poocha ja sakta hai. So problem is, it gets very confusing how to remember these things. So we will try to give you some mnemonics in order to help you with these things. First of all, you need to know about horticulture. H is 5. So just imagine that you are doing a high five with your friend. So high five, H is 5. Then regarding the Rabi and Kharif. Rabi and Kharif. This is 2. So what is the present year? It's 2K21. So that means 2 is with Kharif. Another way you can try to remember is, imagine Kharif crops are khatte. So again K and T. And similarly, in case of the Rabi crop, it ends with I. I looks like 1. So that is 1.5. So in case of the mnemonics, one of the principles, it should be as absurd as possible, so as to help you with the imagination. If you try to make it logical, you won't be able to retain it in your mind. So coming on to the next thing, yield losses. So thing you need to remember is what all things are covered under the schemes and what isn't. So agar ye nahi karna hai ki kya kya covered hai, to please focus on what is not covered under the scheme. Price risk is not covered under the scheme. So ye yaad rakhna hai, and post harvest losses are covered. Baki things are obvious, you can guess from the questions. Approaches, approach basis hai jo is scheme mein use hua hai. Okay, so these are the important points. If any question is coming from PM Fasal Bima Yojana, there is less than 1% chance ki it will come out of something outside this screenshot. This screenshot has been taken directly from our course for NABARD 21. So our complete course has been designed in a very compact, crisp and to the point manner, because we know the value of the last 40 days that you have for NABARD preparation. And if you start reading about random things and start doing a PhD into the NABARD course, you won't be able to clear the exam. This is something that you need to understand as early as possible and accept it. So coming on to similar topics, so whenever we will be doing hits, we will also see what can be the similar topics that can come in this year question paper. So first of all, please memorize 7 schemes of MORD. Why 7 schemes? These are the most important one, and second, confusing bhi hai. So sale SRK, it's nothing, it's a mnemonic which we are going to cover in another video, or you can go to our Telegram channel or our Quora space. Quora is nabard21.quora.com. Okay, so sale SRK is a mnemonic jisme ye sab cover hua hua hai, jaise A is Ajivika, K is Kaushalya and all these schemes. Second, please go through main schemes on agriculture, krishi sechai, funds ho gaye iske jaise national, all the funds of Ministry of Agriculture is important. Coming on to the next scheme, PM Kisan, Soil Health Card. And facts of PM Fasal Bima Yojana, we have already covered. Another thing that you need to revise right now is about Rabi and Kharif crops. वी नो इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू मेमोराइज ऑल दीज फैक्ट्स रिलेटेड टू क्रॉप्स, उसमें कौन सी क्रॉप्स आ रही हैं, स्कीम्स में कौन सी मिनिस्ट्री है. सो वी स्ट्रांगली एडवाइज यू टू प्लीज यूज निमोनिक्स, अदरवाइज एग्रीकल्चर एंड रूरल डेवलपमेंट दिस पोर्शन इज गोइंग टू बी अ नाइटमेयर फॉर यू. एंड फॉर मी पर्सनली आई फील इट्स नॉट ह्यूमनली पॉसिबल फॉर अस टू रिमेंबर दीज थिंग. सो एक्सेप्ट योर ब्रेन्स लिमिटेशंस एंड ट्राई टू यूज निमोनिक्स एंड मेमोरेटिक्स एज मच एज पॉसिबल. एंड सेकेंड इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज ट्राई टू कीप योर कॉन्टेंट वेरी लिमिटेड. वी आर आई एम गोइंग टू एम्फेसाइज ऑन द सेम थिंग अगेन एंड अगेन जस्ट टू शो यू द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ दीज थिंग्स. ओके, सो इफ यू लाइक द कॉन्टेंट यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल. एंड फॉर नबार्ड रिलेटेड हिट्स वी आर गोइंग टू अपलोड इट ऑन आर कोर्स ऑन वेबसाइट acads.com. थैंक यू.